Hey, how's it going? I am Anthopants. I'm going to be doing a Bratken run. Bratken is from Final Fight 2. He's a boss in Final Fight 2. He's in kind of like the sewer section. So this is a hack by Kratus. Very easy. What? Let's go, Mania. 9 lives. Okay. Let's get off of that nonsense. We'll see what he plays like. I haven't played with this guy. Yeah, there's a couple Final Fight ROM hacks. Okay, so he's got the vault. Interesting. This guy is... Oh, that's so interesting. I'm kind of like expecting to do an over the top there, and I don't. Yeah, interesting. He's gotta run. Yeah, that's his back throw right there. Okay. That's it. Okay. I don't think I've tested out his forward special yet. Character. Yeah, he can use the pipe. I wonder if he's got a back attack on. Not having a, it looks like he doesn't really even have a throw attack. I don't think he has a throw attack. Like, there's zero slam attacks. Let's grab this. Let's see, That's his forward special, the kick. Sure how I feel about the run. I feel like he's so much more interesting without the run. The run just feels very OP. Other than that, he actually, I mean, he's got the reach is really where I think you just... That's really where you cheeseball with him, I think, is his reach. But, yeah, not having a throw means you really can't control the mob very well. Because you're using the throw kind of. Grab a guy, a bunch of guys are behind you, and then you throw them behind and knock them all down. Kind of, I don't know, let you control the scene a little bit better. So his forward special is the kick, his defensive special is the punch. No, that's his defensive, and then his forward is the kick. Huh. Let's see if we can not get killed here. Spam her? I do feel like the run is, if you took the run out, he would be really, really interesting. Oh, jeez. Jeez! You gotta be kidding. You gotta be kidding! I hit it, man. I hit the attack. Ah, wow. How embarrassing. Huh, I'll take it. I'll take the hit. Ah, jeez. What an embarrassment. But yeah, I don't know, interesting. I do like him. He's pretty difficult to play with in some ways. You know, he's got some OP moves, but then he has some very underpowered attacks as well. Like, not having a throw is a pretty big handicap. But then again, you know, you can just do this kind of stuff all day long with him too. It's like... Yeah, the moment you grab somebody, you're at a disadvantage. Okay. See if I can get through this level without getting killed. Where's the dude? We're gonna skip it, and that'll be like the biggest mistake I've ever made. Okay, so the kick doesn't work, maybe the punch will. Alright, we got him. We got him. We got him. We got him, I didn't die, so I can get through it without dying. Oh man, that coffee's hot. Yeah, we can't vertical run. So tall, his head is just going through the life bar. There just isn't enough room for this guy. Oh my gosh, Antho. Okay, so the punches, that's like the move in this game. Yeah, his defensive special seems to be just the kind of premier power move that he's got. We'll be right back. But only if I can hit him with both hits. He's got a 2-hit on it, so I gotta be close enough to hit with both. Yeah, his range is really good. That's kind of probably the best way of playing with him, is just ranging everybody out. He's got very good range on the sword. I kind of want to test that out a little bit. Holy cow. That is ridiculous. Okay. Yeah, really, really good range on the sword. Huh. Yeah, that defensive special punch does what, over a trying to figure out how much it actually does. A lot. So okay, yeah, ridiculously fast sword swing too. I don't really notice how fast he swings. Oops. Not what I wanted. Oh, it does a full bar of health. Huh, that punch does a full bar of health. Okay. Changes the game a little bit. I mean, Now it's like... You know what I really didn't want? A knife. Okay. Okay. I'm definitely getting the hang of this guy now, or I don't think I'm gonna have too much trouble getting through it. That first level was... Yeah, I don't like the running. He'd fit a lot better if he couldn't run. I don't know what he does with that. Okay. Ah, ladies, no! Oh, jeez. Do a little punch bam for the win here. Okay. I'd like to get through this without dying. Let's see if I can actually pull it off. Mm-hmm. just out punching him. Wow, that wasn't that troublesome at all. Okay. Yeah, his range is just ridiculous, so. What? Oh, I hit my button, man. I hit the special. Okay, so the only times I've gotten killed is in the two stupidest spots ever, where I just should not be getting killed. I don't know. I died to Barbin when there was a turkey on screen, and I died to Ebedidi when I had, like, a hit left on. And that's how you play bad. Okay. Oh. Good. I love it. I love it. I love losing the grab. Where are you? There's no way I killed that guy. I killed the... Really, I killed that guy. I guess with the punch. Wonderful. should jump to get on the other side of him. I'm not golfing like I should. Easy. Yeah. What? Oh gosh, you're kidding. Man, welcome to Streets of Rage. I hit the biker, and because of that, it delayed my attack on the ninja just long enough for him to escape. What? When you hit him? If I die now, it'll be the funniest death ever. Yeah, the range of the sword attack is just crazy good. Not bad. See if I can lock these two ninjas up at the beginning of the beach, and then from there, clear sailing. Huh. Dude, I need to get this. Ah. Okay. We're pulling all of them. Really? Oh, gosh. Not bad. Not bad. Man, that is a loud plane outside. It's like gonna land on the house. Okay, let's... Take this guy out with the... we gonna do nothing? That was a bad move on my part. Yeah, I shouldn't have tried to go for the grab there when I don't have any throws. Okay. Nothing. Not good. What? Oh, I gotta be kidding that. We had some other Final Fight bosses. Didn't expect to, Alright, I made it through. Now comes the question of, do I pull everybody here, or do I try and maintain the boss with maybe just, like, one jet? Let's see if we can do that. Can we just get the boss by himself? Gosh. Getting the boss by himself is, as far as I know, it's pixel perfect. You gotta be on an exact pixel and then back off of it. And if you go to the next pixel after that, you pull the boss with a jet. Thank you. Not bad. Not bad. I may have lost the punch there. I think I got her. Okay. Probably gonna use the same strat of just trying to zone everybody out with the range, just keeping them at a distance to me. Oh, jeez. What? He went that way? Why did he go that way? Okay, let's get rid of this stuff. Yeah, if I get killed by the robots, I get killed by the robots. I'm not gonna worry about it too much. It'd be nice if I had more health. I could just use the super punch to kind of take them down. Thank you. Ooh, that's not pretty. What? Where am I in this thing? Ah, forget it. Terrible with the splits. Terrible with them. What? I don't like missing. Nice try. Let's see if we can get these guys taken care of. We're gonna get punished. Yay. Oh my gosh. No! Oh, she's still alive, okay. Here comes the fun part. Not like that. I don't know where my health is, so I don't know if I'm going to be able to get a 9 plus or not. Not. Oh, I still have 9. Huh. Oops. Oh, jeez. Oh, I have no idea where my life was, but that's a 9 plus. You do a 1 life start, 9 lives is the maximum amount shown on screen, and then you end it with 9 lives. That's kind of a challenge we used to do back in the day. People still do them. People still go for 9 pluses. It's kind of the like, alright, I've already done like the 1 life start, 1 credit clear on Mania, now what? It's like, well, now you go for the 9 live, where your screen actually shows 9 lives or more. If it is more, it's not going to show more, it's only going to show 9, so then you go for that. It's kind of like the next challenge. And then after that, it's like, now what do I do? And then you can attempt a no death in the game. Good luck. Yeah, a no death. 3 people have done a no death in this game. Yeah, 3 people have done a no death. I think there's 5 no deaths altogether. Like, people who've actually gotten no deaths. And I've got 2. And then another player has 2. And then King Iopa's got 1. Oh. Yeah, very good. I do think if he took the run out from this guy, he'd be... You could still use his range in a lot of situations, but he'd be much more difficult to kind of get around with. And because of that, I think it would actually be more interesting to play with him. And it might be even a little bit more fun and more challenging. So it's got that. But yeah, Kratus did this ROM hack. He did the Streets of Rage 2X. I think it's like an open bore game. I want to say it's open bore, but maybe it's not. Maybe it's like its own thing. Yeah, so if people want to check out Streets of Rage 2X, they can. Tell me what you think about it. I wasn't fully feeling Streets of Rage 2X, but it's not a finished product yet. Okay, I'm outie. I'm Anthopants. Later on, everybody. Later on.